Some scientists take the Bayaka story very seriously. In 1992, a Japanese expedition traveled to remote Lac Tele, in the heart of the Congo forest. They were looking for a dinosaur, a long-lost leftover from the Cretaceous period. They even claimed to have seen and shot footage of a plesiosaur-like creature swimming in the waters of the lake. Mokele mbembe.